Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back to Jimmy the Junkie's Adventures in Fallout 4. Got my dog here at my side, and we're gonna follow some power lines here. See if we get the dog to sniff out some drugs. I got a hankering. I don't think I got anything after my recent adventures. I think it's all used up. Let's take a look. We don't got nothing. We got nothing. We got some blood packs. That sounds kind of gross. But anyway, let's go on and mosey on down here. We got something coming up ahead. What's over here? What's going on? I see some people. Must be all sneaky sneaks. Let's see what we got coming up here. I got this little scanner thing. Oh. Wolfgang, Trudy, Simone.
Hand over the goods. You owe us.
Yeah.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything.
Should we dare try?
What junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy.
You know what they're talking about, Doc? Yeah, you whining? You know.
Don't make me come in there and
shoot up
that little trading post of yours.
They're talking about drugs. Oh, shit. All right. Let's first. Jimmy the Junkie usually does not approach people in the daylight, but we gotta make an exception. They're just talking about it. What do we got here? We got a pipe bolt action rifle. Let's put that in the old inventory. Yeah, that's good. Let's see what we can do here. I only got 8 shots of that. Oh man, we are not doing well in ammo. Okay. You ready, dog? Let's go get him. I wish there was some more cover over here. We can go for them bushes. Oh, let's go. They don't see anything. They see nothing at all. Hello? This is good. Oh, dog! Shut the hell up! Alright. Are they good? Man, let's see if we can steal any drugs from them.
Whoa, easy there, boy.
I wouldn't do nothing.
I'm calling it right here. This world can officially bite my ass.
That's right.
I'm just trying to collect on what's owed to me.
Oh yeah?
What's owed to you? Don't feel like helping us out. Use an extra gun, or maybe you talk some sense into Trudy over there.
You know what? I'm gonna need some money.
If I help, I expect to get paid.
I'm not here to help.
Yeah.
You'll get whatever I feel like giving.
Jimmy the Junkie's face is not one I would trust, so I don't blame you. I don't blame you, sir. I don't blame you one bit. Can I get some drugs out of it? Let's talk to this lady.
Maybe
see what she's got first.
I appreciate it.
No, Jimmy the Junkie is not quick to take sides.
We'll back you up.
All right, you better. Oh, we got a quest. We got a quest, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully one that leads to drugs. Dog found something. What? What'd you find, boy? What? Oh! I mean, first aid. I mean, I guess that's all right, but you know what I'm really looking for, dog. You know what I'm really looking for.
I'm the muscle,
babe.
Just don't piss me off.
Alright, I'm sorry, lady. This is all unexplored territory for Jimmy the Junkie.
Hey.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking.
Yeah?
Well, he ain't getting
his money. Here.
Period.
Alright, Jimmy the Junkie, let's try to use equation. Come on.
You're not dealing with Wolfgang anymore.
That's right.
You're dealing
with Jimmy the Junkie.
Now hand over that money. Before this gets ugly.
Come on.
So that's how it's gonna be.
No.
Huh?
Oh no. Oh no. Shit's hitting the fan. Ah, shit. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, Jimmy, no. Jimmy, no. Alright, this time. We're just gonna help him out.
Let's do this.
That's she's
what
a bitch.
She's
all right. I just want to be like, you know, hey, just give it over. She just like, no, I ain't giving it over. All right, this time Jimmy's prepared. Oh, I got shot. I'm running. I'm down. I'm gone. I'm dead. We'll just hey, you guys up there, you deal with that. You deal with that. I'll watch the road. I'll watch for the fuzz. We all clear. You guys still working with that? Patrick's gonna take some shots. Oh! I'm shooting him! I'm doing it! Oh my god. These guys are tough. That's alright. this, Jimmy? Where's my dog at? Where's the dog? Is he doing anything right now? Alright, Patrick's dead.
My good karma's paying off.
Yeah! Hey, not so bad, guy. Your suit looks really
the
weird.
The upside is, we got like a new location for the
some
campus.
Weird text. Look at that. What's going on there? Oh. I mean, I'm not on anything right now. I think I just made... Whoa. I got some After Effects going on. Oh, I finished that quest. So you got any stuff for me?
Huh? Hey, thanks for helping us out, Trudy. You did good.
Yeah. Business, now, business, 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 business. Mm-hmm.
What kind of tins do you sell, anyway?
But whatever I can get a hold of.
Yes, jet's good. Yeah.
Like when you need to hurt somebody.
Yeah, or just, still you know, whenever. Like gold, whenever you want it. You know? Why are you walking away from me?
Got plenty of chems to sell. Strictly medicinal.
Sell, huh? Let's see how much he's charging. You know, I got a few caps from, you know, scrounging around. I got 121. That's not bad. Plus, you know, I got all this junk I can sell. Oh, that's right. Oh, all this stuff I can sell for chugs. Alright, let's see what he wants. 168 caps! Oh, man, this guy. This guy. Thinks he can get away with this. You know what? Good day to you, sir. I'm gonna be on my way. Ready? You know the plan, dog. Hold on. There's some cans here. Some cans. We're gonna go in here and we're gonna rob everything. Alright, we're going on back. See if there's a bag of interest. Still hidden. Still... Oh, someone saw me. Just stand still for a little bit. They won't see you. Steal that stuff. And that beaker, too. I want that. Team, go! What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? He's telling me no. Don't do this. Don't do this, Jimmy the Junkie. I don't care. I'm doing it anyway. Let's go. I can smell him. I smell him. Okay. Let's see if the old Jimmy fingers are gonna work now. You got nothing. Ugh. Hey, how's it going? Sorry, I got lupus. That's why I'm down here. I thought this went all the way around. Oh, Jimmy the Junkie is just getting foiled at every opportunity here.
Got the itch?
Nope, excuse me, sir.
I can
just
hook you up.
I'm just, nope, I'm not here. Not interested. Not right now.
I can sneak.
Okay. Yeah! What? Oh, this is terrible. Anything around? I know you really don't want me to do it, but I don't care. Okay, well, you know what? Jimmy the Junkie is gonna take his stand. I'm gonna shoot him in the head. Here goes.
What the fuck?
Yeah, you dead. You want some of this too? Come on, I'll take all you out. You guys are dirty anyway. You just killed that poor lady. Good boy, that's a good boy. Look at him, that's a good boy. Oh, he's a good boy. All right. Alright, this is Jimmy the Junkie's place now. What do we got here? Yeah! What? He had all that stuff on him, and now there's nothing!
Locks really strong.
Oh, this all went to shit, didn't it? Alright, well, let's steal some more stuff that we can in here. We'll thoroughly sweep this place. There's gotta be something somewhere. I got it so bad, and the only fix is some drugs. What is happening? Okay. Alright, let's finish up quickly. Quickly, please. And we're on our way. There's nothing in here. Good day, sir. You got anything on you? No, you don't. Alright, well, let's mosey on down the road to see what else we can find. Alright. Where's the dog? Doggy? There you go. Come on, doggy. Let's go. Oh, I'm severely out of bullets. That is another thing we need to find is some bullets. I got some on this. Alright, we're good. Let's go. Anything in there? No. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Alright. This looks promising. What do we got? What's going on in here? Oh, there's a lot of cars. I wonder if anybody left, you know, a little something behind. That's where I'd look. Because my name's Jimmy the Junkie, and I know where all the good hiding spots are. What is this place? This looks like an old drive-in. Oh, it is. Thank you, giant letters in the sky. Well, seems to be safe. Seems to be still going. There's nothing in here. Alright, dog, let's go loot away. Whoa. Okay, hold on. Not these things. I remember these. Maybe I can just punch them. Yeah, take that. Ah, yeah. Pistol whip your ass. Where ya? Get him right in the hand. Yeah. Let me get some of the good stuff. Ugh. All right. You leave me no choice but to do my Keanu Reeves shit. Boom. Bang. Boom. What? Boom. Oh. Come on. Those guys are bastards. I hate all of them. Anything on them? Some caps? Maybe the next guy selling Kims will not charge such a ridiculous price and we won't have to kill him. Right, doggy? I know you didn't like that. I'm sorry we had to take him out, but we did. It was absolutely necessary. Feel a little stronger here. Let's go in here. Let's do some leveling up. Alright, Jimmy Junkie's gonna work on his pickpocketing. That's right. That's what we want. We good. Oh, hey. Hey, dog. I suddenly feel better at picking people's pockets. I don't know why. That's some poisonous water right in there. That's not good. We'll just stay away from that. I mean, that fucks you up, but not in the way Jimmy likes. Alright, let's see if we can get this. I'm a master lock picker. Maybe. Just finesse it. Just a little finesse. Ah, that's all it takes.
That's it.
One bobby pin, that's all it takes for Jimmy the Junkie. What's this? Whoa. Hey, this looks like a place where I can set up a little shop. That should be nice. We won't worry about that right now. We're just gonna look around for the good stuff. Cement, duct tape, I enjoy duct tape. Rooms, shit like that, nah, nothing here. This place may as well be cleaned out there. I don't know about you, dog, but I think this place is nothing. Oh, shit, Jimmy, run! Oh! Ouch. My legs. They're all right. Let's go in here and see what we got. That was like a really weak one or something. I don't know. Okay, we're gonna look around for mines. That is something that Jimmy has to get used to. Back in my day, you know, we just had to deal with the police. We didn't have to deal with fucking landmines. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Oh, there's some caps here. Well, don't mind if I do. Oh, yeah, there we go. Any here? No? Okay. There's some cigarettes. Some smokes. Don't mind that. Oh, there's some more in there. Yeah, that's good. Alright, I'm not sure what's up here, so we're gonna go back into Sneaky Snakes. Ladder? Yeah, I need that. Anything? No? You got a pistol? Alright, I'll take that from you. A lantern? Yeah, I'll take that. Alright. We're gonna have to find a place to call home sometime soon, cause, getting a lot of stuff. Oh, we got some more. Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to take a wild ride down to Mentat's Town. Oh no, I just ate some instead. Fuck that. Ugh. Oh, here we go. Take some of that and then wash it down with a nuka cherry. Oh. Oh, that's good stuff. Oh, alright. Jimmy's feeling on top of the world. I feel like I could solve some math and shit. This would be good. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's go take on the world. Alright. Let's go. What's next? Where you wanna go, dog? There's a big old train over there. Let's go that way. That looks nice. Jimmy the Junkie used to ride the trains all the time back in the day. When they were, you know, functioning, when all these damn bombs didn't go off everywhere. Jimmy the Junkie was quite the hobo. Riding the rails with my buddy, Eddie Money. Not the Eddie Money you're thinking of. Different Eddie Money. We called him that because it kind of looked like Eddie Money. Oh, there's a big fucking bird. Oh shit, do you guys see that? There it is, look at it. Practice my shot. Yes! Did you see that dog? Go get it, you're a hunting dog. No? Maybe I can tell him to. Go.
Head over there.
Yeah, go get it. Anything in this train? Anything at all? What's up here? Jimmy, just put my nose to the test. See if I can. Smells clean. I smell nothing. Nope. All right, moving on. Running low on bullets again. Here, maybe. What's this thing? Oh yeah, that's right. We got this. We'll keep that on right now until we get some armor stacking up. Oh, I hear something. Maybe it'll go away. I don't know what you are, but you were. Oh, it's a dog. Oh, dog, get over here. Please help me. Please help me. Oh, did you see his head go? Let's kick it down the hill there. There you go. Look at that. That's your new toy. We got a hand brush. I don't know where he was keeping that hand brush, but I will take it. Railroad station over here. See if they were transporting any substances that are of the illegal kind. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here we are. Look at this train. This is the last one. This is one of my favorite models. Jimmy's a pretty... These are trains. You know, I ride the rails. You become a train enthusiast. And, this model right here is the KX-150. Bullet train to Express Town. Let's see what we got. Anything in here? Oh, no. It's my old buddy Eddie Money. No! Eddie, why they gotta do you like this? Oh, Eddie. Oh, man. Hey, get out of here, Tom. I'm trying to have a moment with my friend. He died a very long time ago, as you can see. But he did leave me some caps and a new Coca-Cola. What a nice guy. See, even in death, he's my friend. Oh, I was hoping there'd be some drugs in there, but instead there was just some ammo, I guess. Except for this gun, that'd be nice if it was. This one? Maybe this one? What happened to that gun? I had a gun over there, and it's just not there anymore. It's gone. Oh, that's right, because that version of Jimmy is dead. This is another one, that's right, okay. Is that ammo for this? I don't know, we do got 6 shots, so we're gonna keep that as our little secret. Let's continue on to the railway station. Bedford Station, I remember Bedford Station. This used to be trains coming through here all the time. I'd jump on one and, Oh shit. Oh my god, there's more zombies, dog. There's more zombies. This is what we do to zombies. We got a tire iron and we gonna bash them in the back. And you do it again. There you go. Nice job. I don't like that light. Jimmy don't like no lights on him. Get out of here. Back to the tire iron, we'll smash this glue. Come on. You like it? Yeah. Hey, ammo for this gun. That's nice. Any more of them zombie motherfuckers out here? Nope. Alright. Let's proceed, dog. Let us proceed. Nothing in here. Alright. What you got on ya? Dutchman's instructions. Jimmy ain't one for reading. But, in this world, you know, I don't know a lot what's going on, so maybe there's a lead on some drugs. Also, Jimmy's wearing this awful outfit, and that guy's looking like he's got some nice stuff, so we're just gonna take that. I'm sorry, sir. Hey, there's another gun. We'll take that, too. Let's go ahead and put on this, Oh, hey, we got... I didn't even know we picked this up. What does this look like? Oh, that's more Jimmy style. That's more... Hold on, there's a guy over here. We need to just take him out real quick. We'll just crouch down. That's right. Oh, there's another one. Shit. Hey, dog, I'm getting pretty good aim, huh? Oh, he's juking. Oh, the drugs wore off. Not bad. That's what it was. That's my drugs. Oh, back to being all sad and depressed. Damn it. Alright, let's see what else we got here. We'll take this out. We don't need that. We can sell that. Alright, let's see. Anything about any danger? Package? Pack, run, rise at midnight. Look for the blue barrel. Alright. Blue barrel, dog. Did you hear that? You gotta find a blue barrel. Let's find it. Is it up here? Up here? You got anything? What's up? No. Alright. Well, we'll just check what's up on this thing right here. Spotlight, turn off them. I hate them. Turn them off. Yes. What am I doing? Jimmy has no idea what he's doing here. Let's get out of here. Oh, there was a videotape in there. Let's just go ahead and take that out. Bedford Station recorded. Let's see if there's anything good on here. But, let's play that. Yeah, there we go. What are my jams?
She's late.
Yeah, okay. I don't give a shit about that. Something's wrong. Oh, maybe we'll learn about the package. Is it drugs?
Someone's coming. Look.
8951, what the fuck is that? What kind of name is that? What kind of name is 8951? Let's find this blue barrel. I really don't like this remix edition here. It's nothing. I can't jam. Can't jam. Jimmy can't jam to it. Oh, I thought you were dead. You're gonna die now because I got my tire iron in my... Oh, dog it. Let's do this. Let's do this gangster style. Whoa, that's right. Oh, look at that. Oh, this is atrocious. Tin can. Mm. Blue barrel. Blue barrel. This guy's counting down. Counting down to something. What's going on? Oh! Hey! Leave my dog alone. I like that every time you do that. Again, don't do that to me. Please don't do that to me. Oh. Oh, what are we having here? Anything in here? Huh? Look at this. Oh, shit. Ouch. Trying to be all sneaky. And ended up just looking like an ass. Hey, how's it going, buddy? Hoo-ba! Yeah! Yeah! Ouch! Ouch! Okay, okay, okay. Okay, 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 okay. Dog, yeah, keep him off. Oh man, Jimmy almost whipped a big one there, ladies and gentlemen. I am out of ammo completely with that. Oh, let's try this. Alright, we got it. We're going. Matrix style Keanu Reeves, don't fail me now! Yes! Yes! Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, hey, buddy. No, we're gonna do one of these critical shots in the head, motherfucker. Bam! Oh, sucks to be you. Yeah, it real sucks. It really sucks. Oh, man, that was something else. You okay? Are you gonna be okay? Oh, yeah, you're all right. You're all right. Let's just loot these guys. Man, all these guys, they don't see me, so maybe we can sneak. Are you out here? Oh, where? Oh, I missed. Keep him busy, dog. Oh, there's one. Here comes the other. Kill, dog, you drug him. I can't shoot him when you drag him in his house. God damn it. Ah, and I missed again. Stop it. Knock it off. Stop it. Just stop it. Heal myself real quick because I'm an asshole. That's what Jimmy the Junkie is. He's an asshole. I admit it. I fully admit it. Ooh, got some glue. Could sniff that if we don't find something soon because Jimmy is going crazy. Let's finish this out. I don't even give a crap about daddy anymore. No. Alright. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, the trunk up here. Molotov, that's alright. Again, absolutely jack shit. Come on, dog. We're moving on. Oh, we never found a blue barrel. We gotta find that. I have a feeling. I got a feeling, dog, that there's gonna be something good in there. I got a feeling, man. Barrel, where are you? Jimmy the Junkie wants to find you. Rise, you. Jimmy the Junkie was never known for his talents as a poet or singer-songwriter. Nothing, huh? You know what? Moving on. Oh, no. I thought that was it, but that's absolutely jack shit. Moving on, let's go to the next place. All right, we're going to head towards, let's see, this bridge. Let's see, what would I do back in the day? You know, riding the rails is not a possibility anymore. And let's just kind of see what's over this hill horizon. And you can always follow the highway. You know, life is a highway. You can't drive it no more. But we can follow that way. Who knows? All right. Well, we'll see you next time. If you liked what Jimmy the Junkie is doing here, go ahead and hit that like button and maybe give it a share. And subscribe for more videos. Thank you very much. See you guys next time.